Flaming River in Greek mythology. Oh, okay. Oh, yeah. It's like, like the river Styx and stuff. It's one of the rivers in hell, isn't it? I think that's what I recognize it from. I think I recognize it from, actually not from Greek mythology. I mean, although it's from Greek mythology. I think I recognize it from when I was doing my Planescape game and I had the party going through the layers of the abyss and stuff. Or when they went through the nine hells. I don't remember which one, but I think it's in one of them. Or it's like one of the layers of the abyss or something like that. In D&D. I think that might be where I recognize it from. I'm feeling a little underleveled for this part. I mean, I know we have overdrive now and we can kind of beat these anyways, but like we're level 25 and we're fighting like 32s and stuff. And then the part where I died there, like they're not avoidable like these guys. They just pop up right in front of you. Moranium to get rid of too. Yeah, you can run past it. I feel like you're intended to fight it though. I guess we'll just try running past everything this time, see how that goes. I haven't really thought of any community challenge runs for Final Fantasy 2 and 3. Partially because I don't know them as well. I mean, we have the extra community goals of, you know, adding Final Fantasy Legend and Final Fantasy Adventure to the playthroughs. So I guess those can kind of be the Final Fantasy 2 and 3 ones, but I don't know what we would do for a challenge run. I mean, there's certainly things we could do. But I just don't know the games well enough to know necessarily what might be a good challenge run for them. Either you guys played Final Fantasy 2 and 3 before? Can we get out of combat? Or is it still chasing us? Thank you.
It didn't have to be like this.
I'm probably gonna go back to playing my own character in a little bit. Drive right now. Hello.
Appreciate it. nothing.
Let's do that.
Okay,
Dead Man's Gulch. All right. They do ignore us. Interesting. I'd imagine they wouldn't ignore the life hold though, right?
This means we're getting close.
Yeah, it's just ahead.
Elma?
Relax. They won't bother us if we don't bother them.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but...
Interesting. Alright. Phase 2 complete, I guess. And we're here. Finally got to the top of this thing. That feels good. I love how with our amazing archaeology skill we knocked that thing over. There's a lot of archaeology in here. Are these guys really gonna leave us alone? Best archaeologist ever. Indiana Jones said it belongs in a museum, and I say it belongs firmly on the ground. Knock that shit over. Hashtag best archaeologist. I figured it out, guys. These things are whispers, and they're trying to keep us from changing the timeline. Oh, wait. No, wrong game. Dude, the tentacles. Unexplored territory discovered. Hello. What we came here for? Give me gears!
Signs of any radiation. Infrared, motion sensors. I got nothing. This thing's dead as a doornail.
Oh man! So it's basically a scale, right? But the make is nothing like ours. Or the ganglions. Where could it be from? Oh wow! I can't even tell what its armor is made of.
Miss Minato Clips is getting excited.
It's oppressive. It's pulsing off of this thing. It's almost as if the ghost of its pilot is somehow still lingering. And that material there, at its core, it's dark matter.
Dark matter?
This must be their handiwork.
Their handiwork?
Hmm.
Hmm? You alright?
Oh, sorry. I'm fine. Just thinking. Alright, well, we got what we came here for.
Hashtag Kingdom Hearts.
Choppers and get it out of here. Lynn, contact Commander Vanden.
On it.
Pine D. Okay, wrong game. Alright, I want that gear. Give me that one. Can I use that one? I'll take any gear you can give me, really.
We should start heading back too.
Just thinking about walking past all those tainted again makes my knees all wobbly.
Tatsu have just the thing. Friends fuel up with Tatsu Tasty Lunchbox!
Wow.
Tatsu?
What are you doing here?
Oh, Tatsu God.
Tatsu knew friends must be hungry, so Tatsu rides Miniplane here to deliver hot meals. Tatsu Hero Pod, after all.
Oh, you idiots! You're gonna attract the tainted!
God damn it, Tatsu.
Relax, Linley. After quick lunch, Tatsu fly back home on Spinny Plane before anyone notice.
And how exactly do you plan to do that? All the Spinny Planes have already left. You're gonna have to walk back through all those tainted.
Oh, we'll just fast travel. Don't worry, Linley.
Maybe we can get another chopper here in time.
Yeah, time's up. Tatsu is an idiot.
Somebody else wants.
You know what? We could just leave, and they're still gonna leave us alone. Alright. Well, lightsaber's out. Oh my God, did you just stop fighting? Get your sword out. All right, one down. Shit. Hello.
At the Alpha? Good Lord.
Kinda wish I was on Elmo for this
Take
one.
Take him down.
We all right. How level is he? Sphinx, huh? Get about half of his health down in one combo.
First down, shooting strong.
Primer.
Bless you.
Well, that was fun. Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, look, more of them.
You've got to be kidding me.
Not letting in, like, it's moving so fast it's hard to see it. It in half. That. And it's like a dragon, but it also looks like a. Fight that. Seems interested in Ilma. Jesus.
That thing trying to help us?
Maybe. Or maybe it was just toying with us.
Well, I think I could have taken it.
We should get back to New LA. I want to stop by the hangar and get a better look at that Skell.
Right.
Was that a Telethia?
Needed to be.
There's no business being outside a very specific world, which isn't this one. Yeah. Like, Like, how do you have Telethia without Zanza and Hyentia? I mean, it didn't look exactly like the Telethia. It was more like dragon-ish. But it was only dragon-ish, you know? Like... Two has all your answers. Future connected. You say so. I were up to rank 8. Still played rank 5. Telethia flew into the rift. So you're saying Telethia in Future Connected flew into a rift and somehow ended up in X's world? Wait, I went right past him, didn't I? Now, welcome to the stream, Mortal Coil. Yeah, we already played 2. So, I mean, we've seen... the world's being connected, but we haven't really necessarily connected this one to them. The Telethia has a pretty big connection. I wonder what a Telethia will do outside of, like, Zanza's influence.
Am I right?
Like, outside of his own world. Totally fine with this. Oh, you don't actually stand on top of it. There is another higher part, I think. You're right there. That one part you can stand on. I don't know why I want to get up there, I'm just enjoying climbing. I am liking X so far. I mean, it's very, very different from the other Xenogear, any of the Xeno games. It's especially stark because I went Xenoblade 1, Xenoblade 2, Gears Saga, and then back to X, and like it's especially different from Gears and Saga. It's a very different kind of game. Oh my god, come on, Jay. You can do this. I think it's a good game, I just think it's a very different type of game than the other ones. I don't seem to be able to actually stay on that. Oh, we got a Meranium again. Whoa.
Thank you.
blame the Zohar and everything. X was your entrance into Xenoblade. Oh man, that's like the opposite of my experience. I started with Xenoblade Chronicles 1, then I did 2, then I did Xenogears, then Xenosaga 1, 2, and 3. And now here I am on X. We did Torna too. I should say that because Torna is different than 2. Honestly, I hope when they make a Xenoblade Chronicles 3, I hope it's like Torna more than anything else. Anyways, all right, where am I actually trying to go? There's a waypoint like right here. Where am I actually trying to go?
Whoa!
It says, report to Commander Varnum in front of the restricted hangar in the administrative district, and it points me right here. Where's Varnum? Is it the time of day? Was it below me?
Hey. Hey.
Consider Gears and Saga in the same universe as Blade? No. Definitely not the same universe. Possibly the same multiverse if they decide to go that way. There's nothing stopping them. But definitely not the same universe. And they're never really going to be able to use Gears because they don't own the rights to it.
Listen.
Well, they obviously have the rights to put Cosmos and Telos into Xenoblade 2, so they've got some kind of rights. one.